And welcome back to Let's Play Stardew Valley. So, last time I had enough money to get one strawberry seed. I think that's gonna go into the greenhouse. We can pretty much just keep it there infinitely. So anyways, let's see, what do I need to do today? I need to get more seeds, first off. We can plant some over here. Plant some over there, and then plant some over here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to consider what kind of seeds I want. Actually, I know what I want to do. One second. Oh wait, one second. Did you do anything today? Nope. She's sweet. Anyways. So let me see. I could just make like more seeds out of these green beans. And then just put them like around the normal sprinklers. You know what? Let's do it. Might as well. Why not? Do I have sap on me? Yeah, I do. Let's make some more fertilizer. One there, and one there. Oh wait, this one I need to plant in the entire area, that's right. And then we'll plant more beans here. Oh, I need more fertilizer. There we go. So we'll get everything planted later once I can go to the store. Today's Sunday, so they're open. Everyone here is perfectly good. Hi, Radish. Let's see, more wool, more eggs. No, don't eat the egg. Also, are there any more? Oh, wait, no, I remember what the next holiday is. It's the dance, isn't it? We don't need money for that one, so I think we're good. Wait. Do we need money for that one? I think there's a store there. Either way, I'm gonna save up my money again. Better safe than sorry. Any requests we can do? Not yet. So, let's just get all these eggs processed. And let's grab some milk. Good. Today's goat milk day. Also, Robin is... Oh, right. Yesterday was a holiday, so Robin didn't actually work on the barn yet. Should be done by tomorrow, though. And then once that happens, we can get ourselves some sheep and some pigs. Oh, I'm gonna need to spend money on those, though. And we need, like, 50,000 to upgrade that. What are you doing inside? Doors open whenever you want to go outside. Which one are you? Apple. But yeah, we're gonna need about 50,000 to upgrade the house. I wanna buy another, what is it called? Crap, I can't remember the name of the plant anymore. Oh, pomegranate. I wanna buy another pomegranate seedling at some point. And then we need to get pigs and sheep. Alright, yeah, we're gonna need to save up a lot of our money. Fortunately, that's what crops are for. Also, did this one fall apart when I wasn't looking? Oh wait, normal spring corn, that's right, we don't need it. But yeah, you know what? I think we're gonna permanently put away the watering can now. It's taking up inventory space, and honestly, we're relying a lot more on sprinklers now to basically cover the entire field, so I think we're okay. Oh, I also want to finish this fence. It's hardwood, though, so that might be a problem. Oh, we have cranberries. And we have a little open spot for my strawberry seed. Singular. Do we have more fertilizer? Nope. There we go. Alright, so that'll grow by itself. And while we're here, let's make some more seeds. Is this ready yet? Not yet. Any day now. And then I'll probably make more seeds and just like start spreading it around everywhere. Oh, there we go. And we got one. So yeah, I want to get more acorns and start planting more trees here. Then make, like, maybe a dirt path all the way through. Make it look nice. And then get a ton of tappers and just start planting them there. Alright, so more beans. Here we go. Do we only get one per bean? That's kind of inefficient. And probably actually more cost prohibitive. It might be better if we just went and bought our own beans, honestly. How many do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 8. And then 5. So 13. Yeah, I think it's only giving us one per. Not really worth it. Let's go buy it. Although they do regrow, so I suppose it's technically worth it. Oh well. I also need to buy some more seeds anyways. What do I want to plant in the empty plot? haven't we planted yet? Let's see. Oh, today's also Sunday. I need to go stop by the cart. Let me see. Have we planted kale yet? I don't think we have. You know what? Let's plant 24 kale. And then, let's see. I need 13 beans. Where are the beans? There we go. And we still have plenty of money left. Awesome. And you also go sell half the stuff I'm carrying. And we could try to get another hat, but nah. We don't really need another hat, right? That's right, pickles can't go through narrow spaces. Not since last time. Alright, so here's hoping the cart lady has something rare for me. Or something that I need. Like maybe a pomegranate. Or a rabbit's foot, that works too. Let me see. What do you have? Anything good? Tulip, cave carrot? Nope. Nothing good. Great. Eh, I guess the brown armchair could be good. But otherwise, yeah, nothing great today. Sure, I'm getting it. Leia could use another chair. I almost called her Robin for some reason. And I know you cannot marry Robin. She's already married. She has a kid who you could marry. Also, let me fix this real quick. Alright, so that's all the farm work done. Were you trying to go through the fence again? Okay, good. Not glitching out too much. I also want to go try hunting for more acorns. I need to find more oak trees. Oh, inventory's full. What can I throw away? Grass. Everything else I should probably keep. Yeah, let's go plant everything first before we do anything. I need to empty up my inventory a bit. Once I get more random sprinklers, this isn't gonna be an issue anymore. But until then, I really don't feel like watering my plants every morning. Anyways, let's get some kale going. We're gonna need to use a sickle to harvest that, I believe. Yep, we need a the scythe. Same thing. And let's go sell what we don't need. We don't honestly need any of these green beans. Although I could keep them to make, what is it, alcohol with. Eh, why not, we'll keep it. And then I need to go get hardwood for the day. How much are we at right now after I accidentally wasted some on a fence? 97. So we get about 12 a day. Eh, about a week. Although I do also want to use some of it to make more fencing. Because I kind of want my fences to match. So, off to the forest. Hopefully this gets me another point in foraging. Because that skill I remember being really, really annoying to level up. Just because it takes forever. Actually, what are my skills at right now? I should probably do more fighting at some point. Maybe another journey to the skull dungeon is in order. I mean, we could afford a new sword. Although that would put us back in terms of saving up for a house. Or a better house. Huh. You know what? Screw it, let's go get a new sword later. I think they're open till like late anyway, so yeah, I think we can afford it. I think. And then next Wednesday, I think we're gonna go into the mines again. I want more iridium. We have the batteries, but we don't have the iridium to make any more sprinklers. So yeah, we've cowered out here long enough. It's time to go on another adventure into the dungeon. Or into the mine, technically. Is it really a mine anymore if it's like filled with monsters who want to kill you? And the only reason you're going down there is for sweet, sweet loot in the form of irradiated stones? Technically it's a mine. Kinda. I mean, someone put ladders in there for some reason. Well, whatever. Do you have any inventory space? I do. Let's go look for some oak trees and some more acorns. Actually, wait, do I have any acorns in storage? Let me double check that. Also, I kind of want to use these paths to complete my, like, little loop here. Okay, for some reason, Pickles got stuck on something there. Let me check. Acorns, do I have any? No. Oh, wait, I do have acorns. Awesome. Those are oak trees, right? Yep, oak. Do I need any pine for anything? We might as well plant, like, 4 pine trees, too. And I don't think I have any... Oh, wait, I have 2 maple seeds. Okay. This works. Where did I put my acorns? So let me see. We have room for 1 more over here. Let's go 1 row up. I don't want to plant them too close together just so I can move through this area. And then let's make like a row of, where are these pine cones? Pine. There we go. And you know what, while we're here. How many do I need? So I want to leave this middle part open. So another 5 should do. We're burning through our hardwood. Oh, I need 1 more. Why is hardwood so rare in this game? Well, not really rare, it just takes forever to build up. And let's make some gravel real quick. Or should I put wood? Wouldn't look better. Honestly, maybe wood. Yeah, let's do wood. We can just break it down later if we really need to. That looks kind of weird. Maybe the gravel would have been better. I do not like the look of this. Yeah, you know what? Gravel was better. Maybe I should have thought of that before I made 20 of these. Oh well, what's easy to get? Here, we should probably look for more stone then. While we're looking for pine trees. Oh, more pine resin. Not pine trees, oak trees. Also, I should probably get some maple trees planted too. Oh wait, here's some oak trees. There we go. Inventory. Slime. We don't need slime. Oh wow, it's already 6:30 in the evening. We should probably finish up here. Alright, that should be enough acorns. How many do I have now? 3. No, go away. I don't need you, fiber. Then let's plant more oak trees up here, and then I'll probably do a row of maple trees, and then we'll be good. That's planted, everything else here is good. Nothing's ready up there yet. The dog is stuck in the corner, like always. Let's sell what we have. You know what, let's just sell the milk. I don't feel like hanging on to it. And everything else I will keep. Here, let's put this in storage, too. And let's just finish up this path, and then we'll go to bed. So, how many gravel paths am I gonna need? Oh! Well, we got an achievement. Which one is this one? I think it's make 50 items? Although, that is a new hat we could get. Or did it not unlock here? Artisan. 30 items. For some reason, didn't update there yet. Still not a huge fan of how that looks, but... Oh well. Maybe stone would be better just to go all the way through, but I kind of want to keep it rustic. Are there any other type of paths we can make? Not really. Yeah, you know what? I guess we'll just have to stick with cobblestone. Let's just stick with cobblestone then, but I'll do that later. I kind of like the look of this type of path, so technically we could just till it. Unfortunately, that doesn't last. I'll figure it out in the morning. Let's just go to bed. Hi, Leia. We really need to get more lights in here. Leia, we have a rabbit. Go pet it. I mean, it produces wool and everything. It's cute, it's fluffy, and sometimes it drops its own feet. Which is honestly kind of creepy. Although it hasn't dropped any feet for me yet. Alright, so today I think we're gonna go borrow a new sword. I was gonna do it last night, but I forgot. Oh, it's not that bad. The house isn't that dirty. Just kind of cluttered. Okay, yeah, I decorated the house like a crazy person. Sue me. What's this? Alright, he wants a leak. Okay. Apparently George likes leaks. I think we can just find one in the forest later. Oh, wine's ready. Cherry, blackberry, and apricot. Let's make some more bean wine. Oh, I forgot to check if they actually do make alcohol of green beans. Maybe. Yeah, I think cobblestone would look better just so it matches. Oops, not like that. That's a shame. I was thinking of it like a little garden path like what we have with the tilled soil, but unfortunately that doesn't stick. It'll just decay every day and it would be kind of annoying to upkeep, so yeah, let's just stick with stone. Oh, we need a bit more. That is not what I meant to do, whoops. Also, we're out of stone. Oh, wait. Is it ready? It's ready. Let's go take a look at the new barn. Oh, I need to think of names for the new animals, too. We'll do that later. But now we have a lot of room. And you know what that means? Time to go get ourselves a pig and a sheep. Today's Monday, so they should be open. We'll go in a second. Oh, I never put that chair down either. Apples, no milk today. Melon has milk. You two gave milk yesterday, so yep, nothing today. I wonder what would happen if we put alcohol in the milk in the cheese maker. Probably nothing, because you can't make cheese out of alcohol. This isn't like a weird thing or anything. Cheese kind of requires dairy products. Oh, no, hi, Daikon. Let's see, more eggs. There we go. Not too many eggs today. The animals are feeling alright, right? Turnip's fine. Corn is okay. Cabbage is fine. Alright, so they're okay. Just wanted to make sure that no one is sick or anything. Because usually I get more eggs than this. Actually, no, this is about right. For some reason, I thought I had less eggs than I did. Alright, so, what time is it? 9 a.m. Let us go grab ourselves some new animal friends. Now, the question is, what do I want to name them? I kind of don't remember all the fruits I've been using. We'll check in a second. Let me just sell what I have. Let me think. I'll figure it out when I get there, like I always do. Screw it. They should be open by now. Marnie, are you home? No, you're not. Where are you, Marnie? Marnie, I want animals. We'll come back later. I'm gonna double check how much a new sword's gonna cost, after we go to the secret woods. We need more hardwood, because I did kind of spend all my yesterday's stock on fencing. I mean, it looks nice, so it's worth it, but oh well. Also, hardwood fences last a lot longer. I should do hardwood or iron fence longer. Apparently hardwood lasts longer than iron. Not sure how scientifically accurate that is, but okay. There we go. So, let me double check how many we get. About six or actually no, we get... There are four up here, two down there. So yeah, about 12 to 14 per day. I think the number up here actually varies by day. Stop bothering me, Mr. Slime. Here we go. Also, it is mid-spring, so all the salmon berries are ready. Which means more food. Actually, wait, is this considered fruit or forage? Fruit. We could make wine out of this. Well, we have more stuff we can make wine out of. We can make salmon wine. Ew. Actually, whatever it is shortened to salmon wine, that sounds disgusting. I mean, fish ice cream is apparently a thing in, like, Iron Chef, so maybe salmon wine could work. Then again, I'm not a huge fan of wine anyway, so I shouldn't be the one talking. Nope, Marnie's not here. I guess we're gonna have to wait to- Oh wait, tomorrow's aerobics day, so we might have to wait till all the way till Wednesday to get some new animals. Marnie, they're supposed to be open every day except, what does it say? Most days. Okay, yeah, I suppose she does have the right to leave. Oh wait, I see sparklies. Did they increase the spawn rate of these things or something? I can't actually reach it though. What do we have? A diamond. And gold, I guess. No iridium, though. You know what? We have time. And since we're not gonna get our animals for another 2 days, we can just go get ourselves a new sword, then. I don't need that diamond. Or those cauliflowers, honestly. Or the garlic. I think we're done making garlic wine. Anyways, off to see, what's he named at the Monsters Guild again? Or the Adventurers Guild? I go there so little, I kind of forgot his name. Oh, they're not open till 2. Whoops. Well, let's go berry picking then. They should be open soon. Anything good here? Like, maybe iridium? Nope. Nothing I really want. Oh wait, I take that back. I see worms. Ah, it's clay. Was hoping for more artifacts. We should go artifact hunting at some point. I kind of want to wait till we reach high enough level where we can start getting magnets at the shop. Oh, speaking of that, we should probably be leveling up our fishing skill when we can. Plus, you know, fishing is a good source of money. Except, not really. Not compared to crops, or animals. Alright, anything good? Bullhead. Also, it's past 2 now. So, how much is the new sword? The one I want is the lava katana. Oh, it's 25,000. I thought it was cheaper than that. That's only 400. Alright, we'll come back some other day then. I could have sworn that was less. We could also get ourselves a new ring. But I think I like the rings I have. I like the glow ring for sure. Maybe the magnet ring we can get rid of. Also, apparently we can sell swords there. But they're not worth very much and not enough to get a new sword. So we'll do that tomorrow. Let's just go home. Hi, Pickles. Oh, I never checked my greenhouse today yet. I wonder if my ancient fruit is ready. If it is, we can start sticking in the seed maker. Oh, nope, but the cranberries are... Wait, wait. It's ready. Oh, we have ancient fruit. Time to start this. Oh, I need to go get my super fertilizer out of the, out of storage. Do you have any spare sprinklers I can use? Or can I can make another one, I guess. Oh, no, don't eat it. Don't eat it. We need to sell that. Alright, let's see. I need to go find sprinklers. 1 second. I don't have any to spare out here. Let's make one of our own, then. What do I need to get? Iron, gold, and quartz. We have that. Nope. Let's see. I have the gold on me. Do I have the iron? Because when I had iron somewhere in here. Or am I out of iron? We might be out of iron. Well... Yep, we're out of iron. Great. What time is it? 3 o'clock. We can go grab some. Because the sooner I can get these things planted, the better. So we need iron, and I'm pretty sure we have quartz. Or we can just make quartz real quick. Hello, I need 5 iron. Thank you. Goodbye. So yeah, now that we have ancient seeds, or ancient fruit going, we're gonna be able to make a lot of money once we get like an entire field of that in the greenhouse. I might just dedicate an entire iridium sprinkler to that, honestly. Oh, wait, we should actually make the things I wanted to make. But yeah, I'll probably dedicate an entire iridium sprinkler to basically cultivating my ancient fruit. Problem is, that's gonna take forever. Where's the gold? There it is. Also, when did I get seaweed? Or did I accidentally dig that out of the trash at some point? You know what, let's sell the cherries and the fruit too. And this topaz I've been carrying for some reason. Alright, that's good. So let's see, while we're waiting for that, let's go grab our products from our animals. Oh, at some point I did want to, that's right. Oh no, a train! Oh, we're not gonna make it. Oh well. I swear, my goal in this game is to one day be hit by that train. I want to see how much damage it does. According to what it says online, it says about 80. Which is like about a little over half my health. Oh! I wasn't prepared for this. What vegetables haven't we used yet? We have a bean, don't we? Watermelon is not a vegetable. Is breadfruit technically a fruit or a vegetable? Actually, no, it's a fruit. It has it in its name. We have a corn. We have a potato. This is gonna take a little while. Cherry, that's a fruit. Kumquat is a fruit. Fish is not either. That's not a word. Actually, wait. No. No. I'm just thinking of fruits that start with these names. T, we have a turnip. I know we have a turnip. W, like I said, watermelon's a fruit. Ka, apparently he's named after California. No, avocados are fruits. Never mind. We already have a turnip. We have a carrot, I believe. Do we have... Do we have a zucchini? We don't have a zucchini yet. Oops. I accidentally clicked away from the window. Hopefully that didn't screw anything up. Zucchini. Oh wait, capital. Zucchinis are vegetables, right? That took way longer than it should have. But now we have a new chicken. And now our coop is pretty much full. But yeah, hopefully that didn't desync anything. If it is, the video's gonna be over in like a few minutes anyway, so it should be fine. Alright, so, oh, that reminds me. We didn't actually make the sprinkler yet, have we? That's still going. That'll go on for another minute or so. Do I have any refined quartz ready? Or do I have to make some more? Quartz, quartz. I guess I don't have any already refined. No, we can just make some real quick. It doesn't take that long. Oh, some of the alcohol's done. All blackberries. Let's go through these salmon berries now. And while we're waiting, let's just make some more mayonnaise. Or make more mayonnaise, sell more mayonnaise. Oh, alright, iron's done. Give me that. And let's refine some quartz. So yeah, the plan is pretty much just use, what is that, normal sprinklers as a placeholder until you can get some iron, or not iron sprinklers, iridium sprinklers going in there. And then once the fruit's ready to actually be sold, I'm gonna start turning it into wine. Because ancient fruit wine is one of the most profitable things in the game. Like, even more than cranberries, believe it or not. Ancient fruit is the most valuable crop you can get in the game. In terms of just pure money. And the fact that we didn't really pay for it. We got that fruit for free, I believe. I think we paid for a few more from the cart lady, but those were nothing, honestly. Still growing. Gold shouldn't take this long to smelt. I mean, gold is pretty soft. Oh, we've got to find a leak. We'll do that tomorrow. Maybe we should do this in the morning. Although that would mean losing an entire day's worth of growth. Well, quartz is done. Still no gold, though. Actually, wait, do you have gold in storage? I didn't check that. Also, where's my super fertilizer? There it is. Nope, we don't. Also, yeah, let's just go sell all this stuff at the Adventurers Guild tomorrow. We don't need that many glow rings. Any day now, gold, please. Any day now. I can wait just as long as you can, Furnace. Okay, I'm tired of waiting. You know what? Let's just end the episode. I guess I'll do it in the morning. So, next time on Let's Play Stardew Valley, we are getting ourselves a brand new sprinkler head. Let's just go to bed. Yeah, it's probably gonna take all night. So, till then. Actually, let's just see how much money I made today, real quick. Not bad.